Reporting Workbench is a self-service solution for operational intelligence designed exclusively for Oracle EBS and provides real-time access to your reports. Today we will be discussing the Smart Grid functionality, which is an easy-to-use interactive feature allowing you not just to view your transactional data, but also to construct an analysis based on that data. Once you have entered the report parameters, select Smart Grid and click on View Output. You are now viewing your report in Smart Grid. Here you can hide any columns that you do not want to see. You can also rearrange the columns by simply dragging them across. You can auto-size this window, refresh the data, or view the parameters you entered for the report. Smart Grid allows you to search within your entire report, or you can set custom filters in each column to sort the data. This output option also comes with drill-down capabilities, so you can make further inquiries about a specific transaction. You can navigate back to your original report at any time. The most powerful feature of Smart Grid is its ability to group data depending on your reporting needs. So here I want to view my invoice and payment subtotals based on the supplier. All I have to do is enable grouping on the supplier and set my invoice and payment subtotals and grand totals on a sum function. My data is refreshed, and if I expand on any supplier, I can get additional details along with the drill downs. I can do the similar grouping based on an invoice date or also the source of the invoice. Smart Grid also supports multiple groupings. You have the option to save your preferences, so the same conditions are applied every time you run this report. These saved preferences and filters can be removed at any time. Your report can be exported directly out to XML or Excel. Here you're going to find that your report in Excel appears exactly as the screen on your Smart Grid. Dynamically, you can also view the SQL query that was executed to fetch this data. Smart Grid gives high-end standard to reporting. For more information, visit us at PolarisAssociates.com or contact us at sales@PolarisAssociates.com and have a great day.